playing Julia Salinger was a phenomenal experience on Party of Five, only because when you get to create a character that goes on for 6 years, you kind of grow with that character, and some of the issues that they go through, you inevitably tend to go through in your life as well. So did the character form me in any way? I think it's a bit of both. I formed her and she formed me in some ways, and also she's very different from me in a lot of ways as well. Thank God, I don't relate to Sydney, because that poor woman has been through a lot. She's tough, yeah, that's true. She's strong, I suppose. I think some strength, but yeah, I would say those would probably be similarities.
Bueno, hablando del personaje de Salinger que comentaba usted principalmente, fue excepcional, fue una experiencia que obviamente en cierta forma te tiene que cambiar la vida, le altera la vida en cuanto al personaje en sí, en lo que sucedió después, pero esto es ponerla ella en un predicamento. Estamos hablando de un personaje muy fuerte, un personaje, ella era una chica fuerte en ese personaje.
Sí,